I build paddle boards using a frame that is sold by a local company. Purchase wood, and typically these are cedar. It takes a while and there's cursing involved. You never get it the first time, it's sort of like science. I'm Georgiana Purdy. I'm an associate professor in the Molecular Microbiology and Immunology Department. I'm also the graduate program directors for the MMI graduate program and our new graduate program in biomedical sciences. Our students have the opportunity to develop a very individualized education plan. They come in fall term and they take a bunch of core courses with their cohort. They do, in their second term, quick rotations to identify a lab. Once they join their lab, we fine-tune and individualize the education plan specific to them and their research project. I think students at OHSU and our PBMS program can really count on the support that they get, both from their peer mentors, from their cohort in the class, but also from their academic mentor, their research mentor, and members of their research hub. Mentoring has been shown to be really a valuable aspect. Not just mentoring top down, but peer mentoring has been shown to be very important for new students, for instance, to come in and feel like they belong, to feel like they have someone that they can go to. There's less of a power dynamic when you're talking about a peer mentor program versus, oh my goodness, I need to go and talk to this professor and tell him that I am struggling with this or I don't know how to do this. And a lot of our students come in with imposter syndrome. They don't want to admit that they don't know how to do something. And so setting them up with a peer mentor and a peer network is really important for them to settle in and be as successful as they can be. When your trainees go off and are successful, regardless of whether they're going into faculty positions or if they're going into industry, you want your trainees to be successful. And I think that that's really a point of pride and joy as a mentor to see people develop in that way.